waiting to come south out of the siding at CP22 was CSX Intermodal I-162. This train is on its way out of Chicago, bound for the port of Newark, New Jersey. Running right behind I-162 was another CSX intermodal, this being I-158, the counterpart to I-157, on its way to Greenwich Yard in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. The final train we would witness at Harrington Park would not be our last CSX train of the day, since we would be coming back to the River Line on their way back south to New Jersey. This is CSX train M410 on its way out of Waycross, Georgia, bound for Selkirk, New York, with some Kansas City Southern and Canadian Pacific power mixed in the middle.
Thank you.
farthest north we've ventured is to the former New York Central's water level route, now Metro North Hudson Line and Amtrak's Empire Corridor. The first train we witness is an Empire service train heading north for Niagara Falls, New York, with a P32 ACDM on the point. Hudson Line has always been known for its fast-paced, high-speed action, and you can see a lot of it right here next to the spectacular Hudson River in Scarborough. That was a southbound Empire service train with another P32 ACDM, which is the premier diesel power on the Hudson Line. Coming up next is a set of southbound Bombardier M7As. This local train is running out of Croton Harmon, just a few stops north of here. This is just the beginning of a long 32-mile run to Grand Central Terminal and a ton of stops to make as the train continues south for Phyllis Manor. This northbound local is basically doing the complete opposite run to the train we saw before, with the next station stop north here being Austin. Next was Metro North's Beach Ball Heritage Unit number 208, leading a northbound train for Poughkeepsie, New York. Running right behind the Poughkeepsie-bound train is another train bound for Croton Harmon, except this one skips Scarborough. Next to come in is Metro North's Conrail Heritage Unit, trailing on a southbound train heading for Grand Central. Thank you. P-32-219 soon races north up the Hudson, heading for its next stop at Ossining on the way to Poughkeepsie. The last train we see at Scarborough is another southbound P-32 set heading for Grand Central Terminal. Beginning the journey back south for New Jersey, we head from Westchester County, New York, over to Rockland County, New York, to the town of Blauvelt, just south of the Palisades Mall. This is CP-22 on the CSX River Line, and we'll witness our final train of the day here. This is M-433, a southbound manifest out of Selkirk Yard in Selkirk, New York, bound for Oak Island Yard just outside of Newark, New Jersey.